You know, you're mentioning toys in the holiday season. Last year, $22 billion spent on toys, and about half of that was during the holiday season.
So what are the hottest toys this year? Consumer Reports and Lindsay Paulo put a few to the test.
Each year, Consumer Reports brings in a group of highly experienced consultants to test There were high-tech toys like this $200 Revell V-Explorer robotic system to good old-fashioned Legos. Some were a hit, and some turned out to be for the birds. This fur real friend Squawker's macaw parrot for $70 was a tough sell.
You won't be able to play with it that long because sometimes it gets a little boring after a while.
These toys didn't get much play at all, but this $80 Magnetics Eye Coaster was popular with Consumer Reports' toy testing team, even though the smaller kids had a tough time putting it together.
It's pretty cool after you put it together.
Even the bigger kids had some trouble, but it didn't stop them from having fun. Top pick for the girls, Zizzle Spots for $25.
It's really cool because you can make your own creations.
The boys, on the other hand, were drawn to the $50 Nerf and Strike Disc Shot. The Lego Fire Station for $60 was also a hit with boys.
It makes you think, where do you put this piece? Oh, you put it here.
But boys and girls alike really liked the $30 Hot Wheels Racing Timer that clocks your speed at the finish line. And a flag pops up to tell you the winner. But based on the looks of things, all the kids were winners on this day. Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 reports.
And if you have a budding scientist or a Verdorn on your list, you could also look for the $50 Pacific Eyeclops Bionic Eye.
That's what he's going to be getting his kids?
Apparently it's a hit this year.